Bridge, a card game which requires an unusual blend of logic, power of thinking and communication skills, attracts the sharpest minds in the world. In India, HCL has been nurturing this game of intellect since 2003. Through HCL International Bridge Championships, we aim to provide a world-class platform for Indian bridge players, where they get an opportunity to test their mettle against the best players of the world.
Along with Mrs. Kiran Nadar, we started this and we thought, let us take this tournament as the main crux and then do our best, show the whole world that how it can be done.
This year, 17th HCL International Bridge Championship raised the bar even higher. Over 950 players and 185 teams from different age groups, ranging from 10 years to 60 plus, and countries including Argentina, Bangladesh, Bulgaria, Netherlands, Romania, Russia, South Africa, Sweden, Thailand, UK and US came together to play under one roof.
I thought the tournament was just terrific. It was really well run. Everything was organized very well. The service was terrific. So it made for a very easy, enjoyable experience.
This has given a beautiful platform for the Indian players to come across international players. It's so fun to play with them. The level, the energy, enthusiasm for bridge they have, that's just too good. That's out of the world.
Players could seamlessly register, view profiles, track their performance and get live updates, all in one place with the HCL Bridge mobile app, which enhanced player experience and gave an extra edge to the quality of sport. A new category, Team of Four Bronze, was introduced to invite the upcoming talent in the country.
More than crowd control, it's actually getting things at the right place at the right time. The Indian Federation's done a really good job, technology, producing results, producing scores.
We've had 185 teams participating, which is quite a mega amount. And it is something that we cherish, that this should grow and become even more successful.